Good evening.
I hope everyone is doing well. This is going to be a fun one because we're now into the cards that are on this row, the Dig'em. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Dig'em block. And so they're all right here. they're harder to just see. Let's put those up to there and see, get out. Move on to the next. So these cards read as a block into an immediate past life situation that is relevant to a present situation. And this writer says you should try to do this spread quarterly, and it takes me so long to do it, although it could go quicker over time, I suppose. I would be doing all of this for a while, so let's set that there. I don't know what I want to do, how I want to set this stuff about, since just so I don't mess this pile, I'm going to take this section. This is the last group that gets done. I'm gonna set down, you know what? You can't see what I'm doing, so I'm gonna take out that prop and do it like that. There we go. Alright, so we have there. Red as a I may not have needed that many pages, but we will see. And it goes, and pull up the cards from right to left instead of left to right. So the Eight of Pentacles, Forty-One, the Ace of Pentacles. Ace of Cups, well, I had aces in the karmic amplitude, and two aces down here. Set those up. Ace. Queen of Swords, Throne of Truth, Creation, Roots, Creation, Earth, Water, Truths. Chariot. The Chariot. Keep moving. Number 45 is Revolution. We are moving towards revolution, towards sixteen revolution, tearing it down and building it back up again. Two of Cups, connection. Suspension. Suspension. And Three of Cups. Key to present life. These are immediate past. I'm gonna end up just writing these all down. 48 of Pentacles, creation, and let's see what comes to me. I don't know. So, 41, Ace of Pentacles, the roots of Earth. Too still. Feeling ignored. Thank you. everything. Temperance. Temperance. And I'm just gonna leave that like that. And there are my sparse cryptic notes. Let's jot down the last card over here. So there's that all recorded. I don't believe that I got that worked through in such a little amount of time. Let's lift all of this stuff up so we can, I can get a shot of the layout. Oh, it's nuts. God. Let's just look at all that. Let's see if that. All these cards.
run across. Oh, that's the better way. Trying that. Trying to have the better. And view. Slow down. It's not staying in focus. I don't think. I don't know. Sometimes I can't tell what it's doing. Stay safe, everybody.
Peace. Love you all. Toodles.